Hello, hello, my friends. Welcome back to Awakening of the Rebellion. I need to push all the buttons. Yeah, fuck. Okay. So last video we took Forest, and we had numerous fucking crashes. Since then, I have been looking around the map, so I think I'm gonna take Vulpear and Skego Minor, so I can, I think, take Skego Minor, because Skego Minor does have a bonus to research, and I could build Tabana Gas, which is very, very nice. Vulpear. Is a mining planet, so I want to take these two for but their bonuses. I also want to finally connect to Kawat, but as we know, this planet has a turbo laser on the ground, and Trangela is right there. So, Kawat, what does your space defense look like? Golan 2 and a turbo laser on the ground. That's actually pretty good. Alright, so let's unpause. The Black Sun's about to have the droid revolution. Okay. Black Sun's about to have the droid revolution in about, like, 15 seconds. So, what's in this fleet? Three ISDs and two Gazantes. Well, I kind of want more. Wait a minute. Do I have... I would not mind having gladiators, but I need... What is it? What do you need? Frigate cruisers. Okay, so... IG-11 droid revolution did just happen. You're really expensive. Then again, I do make 20 grand a freaking week. Burnt. I'm still two victories. Ooh, that's a province. Interesting. Okay. That's a droid. That is Skego Minor. That is the Trade Federation. Or Techno Union. Ooh. Hello. I haven't seen you in Oh, that's a ground. That's gonna be a ground battle and a half. All right. Let's
construction complete. Unit in production.
Get to our Quintons. Want another carrier? I could make another carrier. Can I research?
Construction complete.
All right.
Technology upgrade under construction.
I'll do that. Yeah. Okay. Oops. Pretty sure I could beat this fleet with what I have. Wait, is that a queen? No, it's an that is a queen. X23. I gotta love the Imperial March. Da 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 I got no mission. Let's go see what that is.
Jumping to sector.
Alright, production facilities. Large Imperial factory, I get heavy stormtroopers, and... So... Oh, I can finally build these guys now.
Unit in production.
To me...
Vehicle in production.
IPV reporting.
Yeah.
Constructing.
Okay, hold on. I need to find a heavy. That'd be standard. I'm gonna put one here. I do want to upgrade you.
Construction complete. Upgrade under construction.
Okay. Doran. I can make a heavy vehicle factory on Doran, which would be nice. Horsock building those.
The rebellion has advanced their tech level.
Nexus.
Upgrade under construction.
Light cruiser reporting.
Okay. Alright, let's keep you over here.
Calculating ETA now, sir.
I'm upgrading the ground tech, so I'll get better stormtroopers.
Tech level advanced.
RBV reporting.
Construction complete.
Yep.
Training soldiers. Recruiting troops.
Okay. I won't start because this is going to be a hell to take, but I think my space forces will be able to do this. There's no ground turbulence, right? No, there's no ground. Okay, so this is going to be...
Tactical battle imminent.
So all these units are going to rush the landing. Okay, yeah. No, I need more ground troops. I put Darth Vader down there, but I don't want to lose him. If I lose Vader, I lose his ISD too. That is... Nice. Okay, so this is where the station is, so I can come up here.
IPV reporting.
Should be good.
Choose your reinforcements.
Location confirmed.
I've been playing a lot of... So Sins of the Solar Empire Rebellion has come out. It was on sale last weekend. The last two videos I uploaded, I was playing Sins. Whenever the second episode of this, Sins came out as it was $15. On sale. So I got it.
All hands, secure your
stations. I've been playing that while uploading videos. So, yeah. Three Star Destroyers. So if you guys want to see a little bit of that, I do not mind doing some multiplayer. I asked my friend Iron if he wants to, or if he's down to do that with me.
I call, babe.
Sins is a lot more fun playing with people than this by itself.
Reporting in.
Alright, let's get up here, put my ADHD ball down. Where are...
Crews are online. Roger. Okay. Let's go.
No. There, okay. I'll do. Jesus. It's a very tight fit.
Moving to that area.
That's better. Alright, give me...
Ready.
TIE's reporting in.
All TIE fighters.
Set.
Let's go out and start scouting.
Orders, sir. Ready for command, sir. Engines activated.
Yes.
This is such an Imperial fleet. The two Arquintons and the Star Destroyers. Not so much the carrier, but...
Yes,
where are you going?
Star Destroyer standing
guard. Better be in the back.
Enemy forces ahead.
Honestly, just...
Moving out.
Stop, like here. Alright, we have eyes on their fighters. Give me my bomber for a set them this way.
Bomber squadron reporting.
Alright.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Hold position. Hold position.
Yes, sir.
Hold
as you wish, my lord.
God, I love the Arquintons, long-range turbulence, very nice. I don't know why we're tractor-beaming the station, but... Alright. kind of funny. In Sins, the tractor beam actually pulls a ship towards. So that would be really funny right now. Start pulling the station towards us. All right.
Ready for orders.
Right now, this thing scares me. Not as much as the station does, though. Launch my bombers in the station. Don't attack the station, you dumbasses. Fairly certain this is going to get obliterated by like 3 star destroyers. Alright, how much damage do you do? Not too bad. I'm not murdering yet. Okay. Yeah, this thing is a brawler from close range. So, we destroy one. We did.
And the primary target is the shield generator.
Shield down. Good lord, look at those TIE bombers go. Hey, TIEs, do you want to give me a hand? Go hit the T-Wing, please. We're gonna destroy the station before the capital ship. These bombers are ripping it to shreds. Also, the Aquitans long-range turrets are... Oh, there's another one. What the hell? Oh, we're being third-party. Vader, what's your name? The Garrett. Very well, okay. There's another Sabbath destroyer down there. Alright, come about. Fucking turn and engage. I don't want you, like, turning. I want you to come about. Quintons, go forward. Fighters, I need you down here. I think a fighter escort is not
ready to receive orders.
Resetting.
Comm link active.
I'm tasking my bombers to go and hit the other destroyer coming in. Hopefully, just to
warm up for the Empire. Away, boys. Where do you go?
Right. Grey Wolf, turn around again. You're being flanked. Again.
Flight cruiser reporting.
I think he's getting out of there.
Getting a lot. Intercepting.
You're attacking my shield generator.
Awaiting command.
Yeah. Fuck up that R-41.
We'll scan the area immediately.
Vader, I'm gonna need some backup here. Maybe the Nimble MP, by the way. That was weird. I don't know why I got third party. It was kinda cool though. Like it's almost like a little rebellion fleet came in and was like, hey, we're gonna fuck you up.
TIE interceptor here.
Fuck this thing. Get absolutely pummeled now. Boom. Alright.
We're having difficulty tracking them. Interceptor squad reporting.
Order, sir. With pleasure, sir.
Your command, sir.
I copy.
Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to kill now. This is a Nebulon that went missing? Possibly.
What is your direction?
Awaiting your command. Enemies in range. Enemies in range.
Some more fighters in. Oh, miss a game. Okay. Well, so hopefully that will manage it well.
The day is ours.
All right.
Well done.
Ooh, and it's split in half. I lost the carry because I got flanked. God damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. I can't rebuild him either. No. Damn, he was...
Unit in production.
Damn, upgrade complete. That hurts. Okay, so I had an idea. Come here. Go here.
Underway.
If this works, I'm gonna be really upset with myself.
Beginning construction.
Whoa. Outpost over there. How am I going?
System lost.
Brigade standing by.
Huh? Assen? What? Huh? Oh. Interesting.
Reporting.
Okay.
Moving into position.
I saw this. I want to see if it works.
Tactical battle imminent.
We're going to begin, and we're going to retreat. Hopefully this brings Veers and the other AT-AT over to my side of the galaxy. This is so well done.
Lander ready.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Okay, that seemed to work. Well, these turbo lasers can't hit us. Where are you now? Where are you gonna go? Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Come to forest.
Moving out.
Upgrade complete.
Fucking awesome.
On my way.
Okay.
Removing corruption.
Bastard.
Firing.
It does one? No, assassination.
Request canceling bounty hunter.
Assassination. I have to go take Anson. How you doing with stormtrooper recruitment?
Corruption has been removed.
Yeah, one done.
Transmission received.
The rebellion has advanced their tech level.
Yep.
Standing by.
Corellia. You Moth Palace. What would this do? Weekly income plus 300.
Upgrade.
Yes.
Permission.
And assassinate.
We will take care of the pest.
Yes, please. Thank you. So yeah, you're gonna be pretty secure on the fucking ground. All right, Veers is here. I don't have much in the way of good infantry, so let's wait for some stormtroopers to be done.
Construction complete.
Now that I know I can pool in reserves.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ooh, you're not on the Krillian run yet. But I had luck. There's the liberation. Oh, this is a... I can build the deities here. The type I could do. Interesting. Okay, well, I'll resolve that.
Reporting.
Can I? Yes.
Building.
We're gonna start digging in. I don't, can't afford that cap. No population cap. Alright, well then, upgrade the barracks.
Under construction.
Brigade standing by.
Drunken Well. Wait. I kinda wanna put turbo lasers. Overall turbo lasers everywhere. Falling. Damn.
Constructing. Constructing.
So. That's what we might do. Alright, this tank is done.
Right away.
You're done. I think.
Cruiser reporting.
Cruiser.
Receiving location.
Okay. Move you over.
Heading out.
Right, you get mines.
Building under construction.
Okay. I need a garrison on you then. I'm gonna leave that as the garrison. Yeah.
Building started.
Alright.
Construction complete.
Cruiser standing by.
Stormtroopers. Por favor.
Construction complete.
Like today.
Reporting.
Departure set.
Because this is a massive number of droids and whatnot. Waiting on stuff to build. Okay. Got that.
On the way.
Construction complete.
I think this is...
Tactical battle imminent.
Heh. Oh, shit. Wow. That's, at the justice. That's not happening. Okay, we lost Naboo. That's not good. Marty. Well.
Constructing. Construction complete.
Are you done yet? Almost. Oh, all right. Wait for this one, and then we will...
Building started.
Move on. With our invasion of Volpure. What time do I start this? Oh, okay. Okay. So, there's been some Star Wars news in the works. So, Mandalorian Season 4 was announced and is in production. Also,
Recording. A
movie is also in the works. So, that is very nice.
By the way,
I'm glad to finally see Disney doing something correct. There was another movie announced. It's a Rey movie. And I'm not excited for that
complete.
One. I'm not...
Moving out.
Not expecting much.
Constructing. Building started.
Just fill me planter turbolasers everywhere. Alright, so I got 10k in the reserves. Let's send down the stormtroopers first.
Invasion commencing.
Alright. So we're gonna fortify the landing zone so the occupier tanks are coming down next.
Choose your
and there's only
source.
One way in. Beautiful.
Main cannons charged.
Let's get
moving out.
Both squads.
Advancing.
Let's get the 501st.
Attack tank copies. Awaiting orders.
I'll go up there.
Ready to deliver. All lights are green. Attack tank copies.
Ready.
Right.
Ready for command.
Turret constructed.
Turret constructed.
charting.
Those ETSs, I know they're going to rush us.
Go, go, go!
Yes, sir. Roger.
Already coming.
Let's go. Disperse.
Yes, sir. Ready to go. Scouting. Awaiting orders.
Okay.
Construction.
Let's get the commander ready. There's a production facility over here.
Reporting the arrival of our field commander.
Awaiting your orders. Affirmative.
This is a mining world.
Reporting.
Alright, let's send up the ties. Let's go hunting. Oh, we're going to do a strike this. Oh, there they are. Here they come. Alright, let's get Veers.
Moving out,
and the lesser tech one. Oh yeah. Here we go. Starting to feel like Vietnam up in here. I wanna build more TIE fighters. Damn, alright. Well, he's down. I'm just gonna sit here now. This is the best defense I can offer. Also, I just realized my voice sounds bad because I am sick at the moment.
Yes, sir.
Let's take a look at these troopers. Little breather tubes on. Oh, first stormtroopers.
Return to the battlefield.
Very nice. Just sitting here waiting.
Aerial artillery reporting.
No, we're sending some lads. No, the AT's up.
As
let's go
wish.
Over here. It looks like there is B1s. Rip them to. That's very, very Clone Wars.
Command received. Right away. Attacking.
Oh, this is their entire army. Are you shooting at us? I'm trying. We're giving it a shot. Alright. Well, let's back up. Let's back up. I'm not losing both flats right now. My other videos got a comment in, I think it was Chinese. I had to use Google Translate to translate it, and it went to crystal. No idea what that means. Just crystal. I don't know. That was interesting. They own that Turblazer. Yes, they do.
Let's move out.
Look, more B1s.
Bombing run available.
Alright, bombing run's available. That is very Clone Wars. Alright, are they moving up? I wanna go save.
Keep going.
Are they all still hauling up here?
This way.
They're still relatively huddled over here. Let's call the bombers in. they have an AA gun? They do have an AA gun. It's not a flat gun. Alright, I got one of them. They're really hiding in this trench here. Alright, that's good to know. Excuse me?
Ready for order.
Yes, Commander. Main cannon's charged.
What was on, like, no health? Oh. The lance. Lance are... Excuse me. Where are you going?
Ready.
Why are you going in? Honestly, you're probably not wrong. It's probably time to go on the offensive. We're not going that way. We're going north.
All lights are green.
Because these things are scary. I don't actually. I remember these things having like giant turrets. So the original cargo droid, CLL Mark II droid, was refitted with laser cannons instead of the original grappling arms. It is immune. Its immense height can oversee the battlefield and use long-range weapons to attack from a safe distance. Okay, so it's an artillery piece. With a lot of health, okay. I know the box ones have flamethrowers. Alright, we're gonna sit back.
Receiving orders.
Java's bombardment is available. Honestly.
Bombardment incoming.
Shove that right there. Well, there's the those guys. Start engaging. Okay, that's one down. Damn, okay, that's that big walker.
On my way.
That's a beers. Get up here. Get in range. ATSTs, pull back. Troopers, let's just start clearing out this trench here.
Target located. Support order acknowledged.
One of my 501st guys feel like it's back in Clone Wars. Like, oh no, not this again. These things do usually bury themselves under the ground. And then pop up. Very annoying.
Move out.
We're gonna send...
I'm ready. What is your order? You may start
your
bunker
turret. We're not going.
I will cover you.
We'll clear the way for you.
Probably could. We'll probably could take that out. Alright, nope, no, no, fall back. Not dealing with anything too turd.
Roger that.
Yeah, rocket troopers. Rip that thing apart.
Unit destroyed.
Objective acquired.
Right here. Yeah, I'm gonna fight back.
We'll back you up.
Bombing run available.
Over there! Incoming!
Brigade standing by. Going now.
Alright, let's go investigate this way. You are still armed. That's not cool. Alright.
Charge.
Not run away now. Come on.
Moving us.
Fall back.
Commencing bombing run. Excited. Heading out. Targets engaged.
Right away, sir.
As you command, I anticipate no problems. Yes, General. Acknowledged.
Armor ready. Fall out.
Four units, come on.
Yes, sir.
What is exploding everywhere? Launch bombardment down here. Incoming.
All units deploy. Move it, soldier.
Jesus Christ. It's like a minefield or something? Everyone stop.
Well done, gentlemen.
Nah, there we go. Holy crap. Alright, please tell me I didn't lose all... No, I lost the rocket. God damn it. That was a lot of... That was a lot of shit. That was a lot of bullshit.
System prepared. Constructing. Building under construction.
Okay. Alrighty. Replacement rocket platoon, but I'm at Popcat.
Construction complete.
Fuck.
System lost.
What's system lost? Never. Okay.
Beginning construction.
Insufficient funds.
Constructing.
Okay, give me the two of those. All right. So we got Vulpier.
Beginning construction. Building under construction.
This should be an interesting... I need, like... Garrison.
Enemy tech upgraded.
Enemy tech upgraded. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. Let's take Skeko and, call in the video here. Once this, space battle's done, and that'll be it.
Tactical battle imminent.
One Providence, probably escorts. Orcs, I am sweating. I don't feel good. It does not feel right now. It's like I'm sweating, but not in the right areas. Like, on top of my legs are sweating, so like my butt, because I'm sitting down. It's weird. I don't know how to feel about this.
Cannons arm. Forward.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alrighty. There's no terrain here whatsoever. Alright, I'm gonna pause this. We're gonna jump.
Coming around. Heading to destination.
Set coordinates.
Complying with orders, sir.
Let's move out. Proceeding to coordinates.
Jump the fleet in. Yeah, that's what I thought. They have anti-turbo, they have anti-fighter bullshit. Fall back.
Draw their fire. Attack formation.
Got a lot of money for that, so. I guess for now, just hold position.
The
province Black coming towards formation. Us. It is. So it looks like their province is gonna come at us. Maybe. Oh, look! I see some tri-droids. All right, we're gonna.
Ready, sir. Keep going.
Start the move forward. I really wish. Because, like, there's a point here.
Course set. Instructions received.
So, is that a Marine Corps? What's a Marine Corps symbol? Huh. I got a thousand credits.
Engines activated.
Roger that. Over there. Navigating. What are your orders?
No. I copy. There we go. Okay.
Confirm.
Turn the fleet that way, then. All fighters, engage. Except for
frequency
you.
Open.
I like how all my fighters had to go the opposite direction of the enemy fleet.
Commander,
kind of great. All right.
Those torpedo hunters must be destroyed. Direct fire on the enemy.
So they're about to lose their shields regularly anyway, which they did.
Pursuing enemy forces.
But generator's gonna go down. Getting credits, so that's fucking awesome.
Order confirmed. Destroy the shield.
I've got it.
Hunter. Why am I getting so many credits? Province is down, this Krillian destroyer is taking a beating, but is dead. Now launching my assault on the core ship, which is apparently an IG droid brain. I don't understand how that works. Okay.
Destroyer here.
Oh, I lost a carrier? Are you fucking kidding me? God.
My scopes are jammed.
Okay.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I just broke into New Year's Revolution as well.
Where are the others?
I'm trying not to use God's name.
Why?
Fucking shoot him.
Moving to Bordeaux.
Where to run? Ties for
fine.
Falling out of formation.
Yes,
I copy. Setting up my run, sir. Reporting. Bombs away. Yes, sir. Bombs deployed. Receiving orders.
You have performed a great service for the Empire.
Alrighty. I don't know why the starter is not there, because I lost. I was not microing as much as I should have. Damn it. I mean, honestly, I can just replace. No, I can't replace them because my pop crap.
Tech level advanced.
Fuck.
New options available.
Alright. Well,
out.
Next episode, we are going to take Skeko Minor and probably go read. Alright, what we're gonna do is, since we have the orbit Skeko Minor, we're gonna go over here.
Hold out.
Construction complete.
Yeah. How is Quad doing? Or how's the Maw? Ooh, Maw's doing extra very well. Pop cap reached. I can make an Imperial 200.
Construction complete.
I think I might just make another Golan.
Building under construction.
I think that is going to be it. And then I will send the scientist over here. So I have what? Two victories. Advanced shipyard. Bombers.
Upgrade complete.
Another, so I have two advanced shipyards, so I should get two shards. So I probably have two, three star destroyers in this fleet. Okay. Might as well get that too. Alrighty.
The Rebellion has advanced their tech level.
How are we? Okay, we're just getting there. Sorry. After this invasion, this is going to be the episode, and I'm going to call it. So I should get Orm Bombardments from the Victory. And Byron's from the escort carrier, or the Arcturus.
Mission log updated.
Okay.
Invasion commencing.
Anyway. Alrighty. Ooh.
Warm up.
Bunch of heroes.
Choose your reinforcements.
Destination is acknowledged. Moving out. Advancing.
I'm immediately going to scout because I don't actually know what they have.
The enemy is approaching. Decided. The traitor is wanted, dead or alive.
Is it mainly infantry? That's civilians.
Keep going.
They do have a ground fortifications. I mean,
on my way, sir.
Distance calculated.
I lost one already.
General Veers has landed. Commence primary ground assault.
This way.
All right.
Yes, Commander.
Well, let's
standing by.
Everyone hold on.
Yes, sir.
You getting beers?
Destination is acknowledged.
Okay. Excellent suggestion. Acknowledged.
Make this a very armored assault. All my UFs over here.
Moving out.
You're gonna hold the landing zone. like this flank over here.
Copy. I copy. Reporting. Order acknowledged.
Imperial checkpoint set up. Awesome. Alrighty.
Armor transport ready.
Yes, Commander.
Alrighty.
Reporting in.
We are.
Destination
ready to go.
Set.
Join the Empire, they said. See the galaxy, they said. Right.
Yep. Proceeding to target.
Okay, don't know why you went up there, but you decided to just go, I'm going to... Dumbass. It's not gonna work. What is happening here? Do not pull a Russia and have a traffic jam during the midst of an invasion. Uh-oh.
Ready for orders. You can start your adjustment momentarily.
Fucking we'll move, Jug. Please. No. I'm pulling a Russia. No bunker turret. Hurt. Fucking fall back. AT-AT up here.
Ready.
Apparently, fucking Juggernaut is... No, everyone's going... Okay, well...
Keep going.
Pull back.
This way.
Pull back. Wait for the Jug to fucking...
Ready. Destination set.
Destroy the bunker turret.
Awaiting your order.
New coordinates.
I see what's happening now. All right.
Reporting.
Bombing run available.
Ready.
I copy. As you wish, General. Support fire ready.
Another honor guard. I mean, no, I'm not gonna waste that. Okay, AT-ATs. What in the fuck are you doing?
Moving out.
We're gonna a rebellion push here in a second or two. They're gonna try and push us.
Alright,
keep moving up.
Heading out.
to that.
Over there.
Any day now, you can move. Thank you.
Yes, Commander.
Say goodbye to the fucking base now. Now get the fuck out of there.
Commencing bombing run.
Reporting in, sir.
Hey, you see that tank?
A defense.
Apparently.
Enemies in range. Following your lead. We are ready to attack.
Sneeze on him. All you need to do is just sneeze on him. God, the Juggernaut's awesome.
Moving out. As you wish.
Fears are just going, I'm going in. Honestly, my friend, I don't blame you.
Ready to receive your transmission.
Roger that.
Fall out, troops.
I read you. I will crush them.
Target acquired.
Well, there's Leia.
One up.
No, you're not retreating. There's no escape from any of you. I know I killed Leia and Kyle Katarn. Why are they up here? Building saboteur and spec ops vehicle.
Achieved.
Okay.
Beginning.
Immediately get a fucking outpost. And
building started.
That.
Construction.
Alright, well,
complete.
That fixed my population issue for a little bit.
Let's move out.
Let's
constructing unit. Constructing unit.
Okay. I think that is going to be it for today, everybody. So, hope you all enjoyed. Please hit the like button and subscribe if you're enjoying my fucking rambles of content and inconsistent
unit.
Upload schedule. It's a joke, obviously. If you like it, subscribe. I don't care. I don't put that much effort into these videos.
Building under construction.
I just enjoy playing games and I like Star Wars, so I thought I'd share both with the internets, and we'll see what happens after that. It's also really awesome to see like 100 and something people looking at seeing one of my videos. I thought it was a whole like really fun to just go, oh my god, there's so many views. No one likes the damn thing, but views are cool. So I'll see you guys.
Construction complete.
Around.
Construction complete.
Take care. And may the Force be with you for the Empire.